Yeah.
It was like a department of some
like a resident for some department.
Oh.
Yeah, and only in 1984 the building works as a museum again. The Soviet Union didn't give a lot of money to renovate it, so it was little by little by little. And only in 90s it was like no money at all,
yeah,
for the museum. And only in 2006 the building become like they received more money, they renovated. Like all the palace, this palace has a tough history.
Yeah, like Russia.
Yeah, so we are going to go inside. Hope you can
get stuff in there. Was left after the Germans?
No, it's
no.
It is not the last piece. It's just a piece where on the wall where they wrote this notice.
No.
We've been here and we will never be back again. When Ivan comes, Ivan means the Russians. He will find nothing here. So this is the message the Germans occupants left on the wall of the
building
of the palace, right?
Yeah.
What guns used to look like.
Can you imagine how heavy is that? Oh, look at the years. 1580.
1580?
Yeah, the first one.
This is what a pistol used to look like.
The fourth one, this the biggest one, is
1600.
It is like an art of pieces. This is from 17th century, made in Italy.
Wow.
It is like line to lock carabin. Don't know what does it mean.
What?
What does it mean? Line to lock carabin.
Flintlock carbine?
Carbine. Oh.
Maybe it's a brand name, I don't know.
Yeah, carbine. It is name.
How can someone carry that as a pistol? It's too big. Medvedi.
Picture how it looked like before the war came.
Oh.
guns were hanging on the walls.
You still use those guns?
Yes, they told me. This is the number 3 from Egypt. Number 2 is from Ottoman Empire.
Ottoman Empire?
Yes.
Turkey?
Empire. Yes. 18th century school.
Guns men used in the past to fight duels to settle the arguments. They'll have a duel.
I've never seen it. Yeah, I've been in museum. I saw some. Okay. Oh, this is from Chechnya.
Chechnya.
Yes, 1880. The first one. This is from Arcus?
Chechnya?
Yeah.
Russian gun. This one has a bayonet.
At the same age as the place, huh?
I mean, this gun, a bayonet is like
this is the
knife attached.
1750. Russians. This one is nice too. This ornament. Can you imagine how much it costs now? This is with names. The first one. Oh, it's name of the master who made it. Yeah, it was made. It's Russian. 18th century too.
Russian bear.
Like some room, I guess. How it looked like before?
Before the war.
And how it looks like now? This room, the big room. Wow. Was not doing completely. Mm-hmm. I really think they should leave it like this. Because we have palaces, there are a lot in other palaces that already rebuilt, and all of them are just, they are not real. It's just modern technologies that rebuild it, and that's it. And this one is just so impressive.
Reflection of the mirror.
This bed of Catherine the Third. No, not Catherine the Third. Maria Petrovna, the wife of the Imperator.
Oh.
This is gold.
Gold?
Some kind. Maybe not gold now, but it was made in, from gold back then. That's where from Russians like the carpets on walls. Nice chair. there.
The office or the study?
Study, work.
Yeah. Sign trading.
I like the color of this place.
Green.
Green with this pink. That's heating.
For heating?
Yes. This like a holder for candles.
Candles.
It is like a private bedroom.
Private room.
Mm-hmm. Alexander the Third, he was pretty decent, I guess. Compare it with the bedroom of Pavel's wife.
Right? Yes, a lot of expensive things.
Mm-hmm. I guess Alexander the Third were a little. Looks cute. Be careful. There's his pictures on the table. His and his wife. This is his office, the Alexander. Can he clock ticking? Another office. This is how the first cameras look like. You have to cover yourself, so.
Птицы, не птицы, это не тебя прошло.
This is a private park also. What a palace.
Yeah.
So nice. The sculptures that you can see here, they are all original.
Oh.
Yeah, they are not like they are real from 18th century. All of it is real. The main statue sculpture in the center is made from one Italian sculpture.
Sculptor?
Sculpting, right. And there are only two of it, of his sculpture in the world, so one of it is here.
That's your word for it?
Yes, I made it up.
That's nice. Velky. I'll make it go viral. I'll make it go viral. Velky.
Yeah.